Hello there, welcome to Cards and Clarity Tarot, and thank you so much for viewing my channel. This reading is going out to anyone who might be connecting with a Libra. This could be a Libra Sun, Moon, Rising, or Venus. You might even be a Libra yourself. If you are familiar with tarot and the way the energy works, then you probably understand that even if you are a Libra who is not connecting with a Libra, this reading can still resonate to you. So the way that I do this is I pull a card for the person you're dealing with. So in this case, for the Libra you're dealing with, their dominant outward trait, dominant inward trait, how they view love in a general sense, and then we're going to go over how they appear to be handling the connection versus how they're handling the connection internally. Then we're going to go over their intentions. What is their goal within this connection? Then we're going to go over what obstacles they see present here. So what was at risk for this Libra? Or what is at risk for this Libra? Then we're going to split the deck. Can't talk, stay with me. Then we're going to split the deck, see what actions this Libra is going to take and how those are going to play out for them. If you would like to speed this video up, you may do so in the settings under playback speed. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns regarding timeframes, energies, things of that nature, all that stuff should be addressed within the description box down below, as well as my information if you would like to donate to my channel or contact me regarding a personal reading. So a card for your Libra is the Seven of Cups, Scorpionic energy, okay? Their dominant outward trait. So this is how others view them, okay? Let's see what's popping out there. Justice, Libra energy. Okay, their dominant inward trait. Their dominant inward trait, Page of Wands. So this is fire energy, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. How they view love in a general sense, okay? Nine of Pentacles, Virgo energy, all right? How they appear to be handling the connection. How they appear to be handling the connection. The World card in reverse, fixed energy, Aquarius, Taurus, Scorpio, and Leo. How they're handling this connection internally. The Moon card, Piscean energy, also Cancer. Okay, what is their goal here? What were their intentions within this connection? I feel like this is past energy, you guys. Intentions within this connection. Seven of Wands, Leo energy, okay? What was the goal here? What was the goal here? What's the goal here? Jesus. Take this one on top. What is it? Seven of Pentacles, Taurian energy. What obstacles did this Libra see present here? What obstacles did this Libra see present? What obstacles did this Libra see present? Ace of Swords, Air energy, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. What was at risk here for this Libra? Four of Swords reversed, Libra energy. Okay, so now we're going to split the deck, see what actions they're going to take, and how that's going to play out for them. All right, the Lover's card, Gemini energy. You could be a Gemini, you don't have to be. And the Death card, Scorpionic energy. So, I definitely feel like this Libra doesn't know what they want. They're a person who's indecisive, very Libran, right? But there's somebody who really doesn't know what they want. I think they have a lot of options, though, if I'm being honest here. The way other people see them, very fair, very just, balanced kind of person, all right? They seem pretty logical. Internally, Page of Wands. Again, they don't know what they want here. This to me can be a card of having a lot of passion, empty kicks, empty bursts of energy that don't really get you anywhere. So that's what I feel like saying there. This can be a person who, on the inside, what most people might not know about them is that they really don't know what they want. Okay, they seem very logical, but they really act on impulse a lot as well. The way that they view love in a general sense is Nine of Pentacles. I don't think that this person is very open to love. Okay, I feel like they really like their space is what I feel like saying with this Nine of Pentacles showing up here. I think they do have emotion for you the way that this is coming out, but I feel like they're coming across as if they've closed this cycle out, as if they're not dealing with you anymore. But emotionally, I think it's still there, and I think they're reflecting on the situation, okay? So what's coming up is their intentions here. The Seven of Wands, achievement. I think they wanted to achieve something with you. I think they wanted to step into a cycle with you in the past, but I feel like, you know, their goal here was to build, okay? I think that they wanted to take things very slowly, slower than you wanted to take them is what I feel like saying here. Ace of Pentacles is coming up as as an obstacle here. Shit. So I feel like this is communication, okay? And I honestly feel with the Justice card showing up here, I definitely feel like this Libra is reflecting on some kind of unjust situation here within this connection, okay? They still have emotion for you, but they're not going, I don't feel like they're going to communicate this to you, because what was at risk here in this connection was opening up, okay? I feel like this Libra is somebody who has problems opening up to people, okay? Actions they're going to take here is the Lover's card, okay? I feel like they're going to remain indecisive in this situation, okay? And it's going to bring, or they're going to choose you, okay? It's one or the other. I know those are two completely opposing answers, but that's what I'm getting here, all right? This to me is a card of needing to make a decision, okay? Underneath it is the Nine of Wands. They're skeptical, but I think they're going to choose you, okay? Is what I feel like saying here. And it's going to lead to a new beginning, okay? It's going to lead to a new beginning with this Death card coming out here. It's going to put an end to this you know, wishy-washy past, and it's going to bring about a new beginning with this person. But for some of you, I think there's still a decision that they have to make that they've not yet made yet. And with this coming out, see, if I didn't pull the Nine of Wands, it would just come across to me as this Libra needing to make a decision. So I feel like maybe this decision isn't coming about this week, but they're going to choose you eventually. Now, whether you're still interested in nurturing that when the time comes or not is going to be up to you, okay? So I'm reading for the current energy, so that's how it's coming out currently. If this didn't resonate with you, you could always come back next week, because I am doing these readings weekly, and you could see if that resonates with the Libra that you're connecting with. So if you like this reading, please give it a thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe, tap that bell icon if you'd like to receive notifications for when I upload new content, and thank you so much for watching.